Glycosaminoglycan, Wikipedia audio. Glycosaminoglycans or mucopolysaccharides are long unbranched polysaccharides consisting of a repeating disaccharide unit. The repeating unit consists of an amino sugar along with a uronic sugar or galactose. Glycosaminoglycans are highly polar and attract water. They are therefore useful to the body as a lubricant or as a shock absorber. Mucopolysaccharidoses are a group of metabolic disorders in which abnormal accumulations of glycosaminoglycans occur because of enzyme deficiencies. Glycosaminoglycans have high degrees of heterogeneity with regards to molecular mass, disaccharide construction, and sulfation due to the fact that GAG synthesis, unlike proteins or nucleic acids, is not template-driven, and dynamically modulated by processing enzymes. Production. Based on core disaccharide structures, GAGs are classified into four groups. Heparin/heparan sulfate and chondroitin sulfate/dermatan sulfate are synthesized in the Golgi apparatus, where protein cores made in the rough endoplasmic reticulum are post-translationally modified with O-linked glycosylations by glycosyl transferases forming proteoglycans. Keratin sulfate may modify core proteins through N-linked glycosylation or O-linked glycosylation of the proteoglycan. The fourth class of GAG, hyaluronic acid, is not synthesized by the Golgi, but rather by integral membrane synthases which immediately secrete the dynamically elongated disaccharide chain. SGAG and XGAG-modified proteoglycans first begin with a consensus SIR-GLY/ALA-XGLY motif in the core protein. Construction of a tetrasaccharide linker that consists of -glucagon-3-gal-1-3-gal-1-4-xyl-beta-1-0, where xylosyl transferase, beta-4-galactosyl transferase, beta-3-galactosyl transferase, and beta-3-GLCA transferase transfer the four monosaccharides, begins synthesis of the GAG-modified protein. The first modification of the tetrasaccharide linker determines whether the HSGAGs or CSGAGs will be added. Addition of a GLCNAC promotes the addition of HSGAGs while addition of GALNAC to the tetrasaccharide linker promotes XGAG development. GLCNAC di transfers GLCNAC to the tetrasaccharide linker, which is distinct from glycosyl transferase GLCNAC 2. The enzyme that is utilized to build HSGAGs. Interestingly, EXTL2 and EXTL3, two genes in the EXT tumor suppressor family, have been shown to have GLCNAC di activity. Conversely, GALNAC is transferred to the linker by the enzyme GALNAC to initiate synthesis of CSGAGs, an enzyme which may or may not have distinct activity compared to the GALNAC transferase activity of chondroitin synthase. With regard to HSGAGs, a multimeric enzyme encoded by EXT1 and EXT2 of the EXT family of genes, transfers both GLCNAC and GLCA for SGAG chain elongation. While elongating, the SGAG is dynamically modified, first by N-deacetylase, N-sulfatransferase, which is a bifunctional enzyme that cleaves the N-acetyl group from GLCNAC and subsequently sulfates the N-position. Next, C5-uronyl epimerase converts D-glucatalyl-2-O followed by 2-O sulfation of the uronic acid sugar by 2-O sulfatransferase. Finally, the 6-O and 3-O positions of GLCNAC moieties are sulfated by 6-O and 3-O sulfatransferases. Chondroitin sulfate and dermatan sulfate, which comprise CSGAGs, are differentiated from each other by the presence of GLCA and EDOA epimers respectively. Similar to the production of HSGAGs, C5-uronyl epimerase converts D-glucose to L-E-DUA to synthesize dermatan sulfate. Three sulfation events of the Skag chains occur, 4-ON/6-O sulfation of GalNAc and 2-O sulfation of uronic acid. Four isoforms of the 4-O GalNAc sulfotransferases and three isoforms of the GalNAc 6-O sulfotransferases are responsible for the sulfation of GalNAc. Unlike HSGAGs and CSGAGs, the third class of GAGs, those belonging to keratin sulfate types, are driven towards biosynthesis through particular protein sequence motifs. For example, in the cornea and cartilage, the keratin sulfate domain of agrakin consists of a series of tandemly repeated hexapeptides with a consensus sequence of EPFs. Additionally, for three other keratin sulfated proteoglycans, lumican, keratocan, and mimican, the consensus sequence NX along with protein secondary structure was determined to be involved in N-linked oligosaccharide extension with keratin sulfate. Keratin sulfate elongation begins at the non-reducing ends of three linkage oligosaccharides, which define the three classes of keratin sulfate. Keratin sulfate I is N-linked via a high mannose type precursor oligosaccharide. Keratin sulfate 2 and keratin sulfate 3 are O-linked, with KSII linkages identical to that of mucin core structure, and KC8 linked to a 2-O mannose. Elongation of the keratin sulfate polymer occurs through the glycosyl transferase addition of Gal and GalNAc. Galactose addition occurs primarily through the beta-1,4-galactosyl transferase enzyme while the enzymes responsible for beta-3-acetylglucosamine have not been clearly identified. Finally, sulfation of the polymer occurs at the 6 position of both sugar residues. The enzyme KS-Gal6-ST transfers sulfate groups to galactose while N-acetylglucosaminyl-6-sulfotransferase transfers sulfate groups to terminal GalNAc in keratin sulfate. The fourth class of GAG, hyaluronan, is not sulfated and is synthesized by three transmembrane synthase proteins HAS1, HAS2, and HAS3. HA, a linear polysaccharide, is composed of repeating disaccharide units of 4-GalGalNAc. HAS2 is responsible for very large hyaluronic acid polymers, while smaller sizes of HA are synthesized by HAS1 and HAS3. While each HAS isoform catalyzes the same biosynthetic reaction, each HAS isoform is independently active. HAS isoforms have also been shown to have differing Km values for UDP-GalNAc and UDP-GalNAc. It is believed that through differences in enzyme activity and expression, the wide spectrum of biological functions mediated by HA can be regulated, such as its involvement with neural stem cell regulation in the subgranular zone of the brain. CSGAGs interact with heparin-binding proteins, specifically dermatan sulfate interactions with fibroblast growth factor FGF2 and FGF7 have been implicated in cellular proliferation and wound repair while interactions with hepatic growth factor/scatter factor activate the HGF/SF signaling pathway through its receptor. Other biological functions for which CSGAGs are known to play critical functions in include inhibition of axonal growth and regeneration in CNS development, roles in brain development, neurotogenic activity, and pathogen infection. Members of the glycosaminoglycan family vary in the type of hexosamine, hexose, or hexuronic acid unit they contain. They also vary in the geometry of the glycosidic linkage. SGAG and XGAG. Examples of GAGs include keratin sulfate types, hyaluronic acid, function, classification. abbreviations.